The universe is 13.8 billion years old. So that's 100 million times longer than any single human will ever live. That's like being able to watch you for just 8 minutes of your whole life and then be able to tell everything about where you grew up and how you lived and how you might ultimately die from just those 8 minutes of observation. As a human being observing the universe only for 100 years out of the entire 13.8 billion years, that's the equivalent of what we're trying to do. And what's amazing to me still is that we can do it. Hi, I'm Shane Larson. I'm a professor of physics and astronomy at Northwestern University. And tonight I gave the Kavli Fulldome lecture here at the Adler Planetarium. My talk was entitled The Cosmos in a Heartbeat. We build these massive telescopes. We build CCD cameras that are capable of catching images. We build gigantic laser systems that we stuff into gravitational wave detectors. All of that technology ultimately becomes part of the bigger body of knowledge that our society has developed. One of the amazing things about talking to people about astronomy is that astronomy is one of those things that it's very definitely modern frontier science, but it's science that in many ways is very accessible because all of us have stood outside and looked at the stars or seen the moon or thought about the Milky Way. Because people feel this kind of deep connection to astronomy, this familiarity with it, I love that they always feel comfortable to ask those questions and talk to us. This is the first time I've ever done a talk in the dome. And in particular, this is the first time that we've ever taken something that my students and I have done that we always look at in the form of graphs, the kind of scientific data you're used to seeing scientists look at, and turned it into something immersive the way you saw it on the dome. Being able to fly through the Milky Way galaxy that we produced is really kind of cool. We've never been able to do that before. We've been very successful at just looking at the universe for this short span of time where we've had this amazing technology at our disposal and discover all the things that we've discovered about where the universe came from, how old it is, and trying to understand what its ultimate fate might be. Thank you.